we see our community as an extension of our family. And I feel very offended personally. It's like someone's insulted my family on a lot of these cases, and particularly the attitude sometimes companies have with people they hurt or they discriminate against. And it's so sad, and I take it personal. It's like, you know, you're not even respecting the people of El Paso. You think, you know, you can come in and roll over them and do what you want. And I think I see that in a lot of the young lawyers, that culture of, no, you can't. We will fight you. We will fight with all we have. If somebody injures you or hurts you, whether it's at your job or through an injury or whatever, we will fight to make sure that you are kind of reinstated as much as the system allows. And that culture of just, and we don't quit. Doesn't matter how big they are, or, you know, we've taken on some of the biggest corporations in America, and we'll fight them, and we're not afraid. And that's the beauty of the jury system, is that little, you know, mama can take on GM, and 12 El Pasoans will have the power to decide, you know, what happens. It's not decided on Wall Street. It's not decided by the richest guy. It's decided by 12 El Pasoans. And we're so lucky as a community because we're so full of wonderful people. And it's a real culture of taking care of each other in this community. That's a joy to work in, and it's a joy to live in and raise your family in, and a joy to be a part of. And so we do our part to try to bring to juries, 12 El Pasoans, you know, what happened to our client, and ask them to take care of it, to fix it. And they always do, always do, always take care of it.